Hello everyone, my name is GhJared, and welcome back to Telltale's Guardians of the Galaxy Episode 3. We've just saw Nebula's side of how the situation went down, and now we gotta answer it accordingly, so let's begin.
She showed me your last mission together.
I tried to show him what really happened with Tarval, but you interrupted us.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what was going on.
But you naturally assumed the worst.
What do you expect after everything that's happened?
Hey!
She was always pushing against Thanos, testing his limits. What happened was her fault.
Yeah. I practically shoved that knife into my own gut. Too bad I had such terrible aim. Some assassin.
Gamora, I wasn't trying to kill you.
Oh yeah? Then what were you doing?
Because it looked exactly like you were trying to kill me.
Thanos said if she didn't do it, he'd do it himself. Only he'd make you suffer.
It's true, Gamora. I saved your
Admit
life!
Admit it. You just wanted to prove you were better than me. By
killing
you. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! Thanos was going to kill you himself. There would have been nothing left of you. Do you know? I even checked your pulse, just to make sure you were still alive. You never got to see that part. The most important part. But I did.
That doesn't make any sense.
I'm kind of believing her here, Gamora. If she hadn't fake killed you, I'm pretty sure Thanos would have been a lot more thorough.
It's possible. I don't know what to believe.
I'm just trying to keep us together. You're my family.
Oh, so you finally agree with me about something. What a surprise!
I'm just as surprised as you. I figured you'd disagree with me just because that's what you do.
Guys, stop! You both want the same thing!
He's actually right.
It happens sometimes.
More than sometimes. Thank you.
Maybe we could give each other a chance?
All right.
You really should have shown Gamora.
Peter, I can finally sense the shrine.
Okay, let's go.
Finally glad that's over with. My god, honestly though, you really should have shown Gamora too. You really should have! Cause, oh my god. Playing back a memory and letting it happen is just so much easier than trying to explain in words. It can make both people understand. Oh my god, maybe she'll see it one day. Hopefully.
Well, it isn't my favorite assassin sisters.
Wow, that'd be a pretty rad band name.
Hey, Peter. Give me one second. I'll meet you in my room.
Sure.
Quill.
Thank you for talking to Nebula. It means a lot to have her here. It gives me hope.
What are you...
It's a hug.
Oh. Oh, we're doing this. Okay.
I do not usually hug.
Okay.
Oh. Wow. You take great pride in yourself. For someone who is so sad. You are a very nostalgic person.
Oh my god.
Hey, whoa, what's the matter? Why are you crying? Why am I crying? Oh god.
That little box brings you so much sorrow.
Oh god. What the hell is this?
I'm sorry for that.
Was that
Sometimes
really necessary?
Sometimes emotions overwhelm me and reflect back onto others.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm cool. I'm cool. Okay.
Everyone on this ship is so poisoned by their feelings, overly focused on the past. Not living here, in the now. Experiencing all the wonderful things around you.
But if we use the Forge, there are a few things about our past we can change.
That does not necessarily mean you should. You must have realized this by now, but if you bring someone back, it can never be as it was.
You're right, it can never be as it was,
Thank
but it can
you
be
for
better
letting
than
me listen
it was.
To your music. It made me feel better and worse at the same time. I loved it.
I hope people realize that. Let's check our codex first. Oh, let's check our messages. Oh boy, okay. One of us leave Jagged Bar. Oh yeah, that's right. Official query status. Engagement Matt Tyne, the conflicted reports. Circuiting, please let us know what you're soon. Okay. Universal Trust. Okay, group. Once there was Katea, oh my god, that grew dependent on symbiotic access to reflective special Katea cycle. Oh, this is just crap. I thought Groot wrote it himself. He just forwards him. I don't want to take up your time, sir, but it was a truly honor to have you fight alongside your noble corpse against Villius Thanos, even though the tragic is going to slip all, knowing that we could rely on your team. Please do not hesitate to reach out for any reason, or for whatever reason I'm around, Wilkes. P.S. Feel free to contact me privately at Quill Thrill 40. Okay. Hello, hello! Star-Lord, you and Rocket have been returned to my calls. What's the matter? Oh, this is from... Should we be better no to make friends? Escape prisoners in Harold. Okay. Drax. No, Peter, I'm increasing my worth in the train, but become a tactical warrior. Yada, yada, yada. Pleased to meet you and your crew. Never again. This is the final time I struck my crew out for you. Tugamore, I'm very available. Dude, it's called spell check. Look it up. Oh my god. It brings me great and saddest type to see you. I thought maybe we could someday be going to be friends, at least pleased in coincidence, but behavior today, I was wrong. Thank goodness no officials were injured. Oh yeah, this is right. This one, we stacked them. Hey, come on, dude, don't be like that. And by that, I mean someone who reports me up to the high ranks. I tried warning you. We couldn't let you take Nebula. It's a whole family drama thing. Trust me, you're better off not getting in the middle of that. Anyways, I'm sorry for we disabled our ships and stole your prize. We're sorry. You've reached an active account. Oh. PDF found myself in a bit of a wind. Thing marked up for pain for just blah blah blah. Oh god, I'm not even gonna bother trying. Okay, hold on. We have Star-Lord up to Thanos, seriously, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah. Okay. Nothing to do in the Codex. We won't worry about it. Except for maybe. Oh, it was Leia. That was the person's name. Mantis is a bit of a puzzle with her big antenna to match. She's in. Yeah, okay. Okay, whoops, wrong button.
Hey, Mantis. Can you direct me to that magic shrine thing now?
Of course! But it is a long way, and I must concentrate completely. There can be no distraction.
I didn't know it would do that. Oh, you have made an awe-inspiring mess.
Distractions.
I'll see what I can do.
It's like me trying to deal with people, my god. How's that gonna help? Wasn't our. Oh, it's gonna be in our music cutscene, isn't it? Yeah. Cause that's totally not distracting her from directions from the shrine.
Wash away my pain with the rain and shambala.
And that was all the introduction sequence, everyone. No.
Wash away my shame with the rain and shambala.
Yeah. God, she reminds me of my physics teacher. That's not a bad thing, but oh my God. It's probably one of the only other people that I know of that has so much flippant energy and just so flippant happy all the time. My God. Oh my God, that is so funny! Oh my God, he's trying so hard! Guys, come on, it's a cybernetic arm. He's trying so hard, awesome. Oh my God.
Was it down? Yeah.
We're on a time lapse here, Mantis. Oh, that's not fair, Rocket. Oh my God, that is so mean. The pen is mightier. Or the whatever the hell that was. Just kind of shot in place. See, that's why I didn't don't put the music on. Tell me how did your light shine in the halls of Shambhala? Tell me. Are we here? Oh my God. Final? Duro? Duro? Vino? I don't know. After that transition and short copyright strike on
the entrance to the shrine.
Where's the shrine? Knowing Telltale, this is probably where we're gonna end up cutting off, because they sure do lovely cliffhangers. And we still got 2 episodes left. Ah, God! Of course, this thing seats up, the more impatient I become, because the more good the story becomes.
It.
Yay! Another temple!
The Kree were not only skilled warriors. You can find great symbolism in much of their architecture.
Yeah, yeah, they like pretty things. We get it. Now what, Pete?
Rocket.
Mantis? Any pointers?
It appears the forge goes there. On the altar.
Really, Sherlock? Oh! Okay. And that's all she wrote.
Seriously? Well, that was anticlimactic.
Much better.
It's not working.
Huh? What's wrong?
Relic in place. Check.
I think one of the relics are knocked over. Right. Probably,
guys,
you know, the things are in rubble.
Have a look around.
Oh, it's because that one's not focused, right?
Off.
Oh, I wonder what's off.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a freaking Creed temple.
Oh, it's not like it's this thing.
Than it needs
oh,
to be.
Let's
I
mean, aim it, please.
Have they ever heard of an on switch?
Ancient ruins. Can never aim stuff right. Okay, let's put it in the right spot.
There we go. No. You were saying?
Really? I guess we're talking to no one. I guess Groot's not on our thing, huh? I need Groot to hold this thing in place. Where is Groot? Where the hell am I? I'm over here. It's a bit awkward. There we go, that's a bit better. Where's Groot? Nebula. I was looking strictly at Groot, so I assume that's probably who I'm supposed to be talking to. Where the hell is he? Oh god. There he is! Holy cow!
Can you help me out and hold that, doohickey in place?
It's a lens, dude. Come on. That's two. Probably need one more. And I believe the third one's in ruins.
Yeah, good job, buddy. That forge is gonna be resurrected in no time.
I am Groot.
He says he wants me to be happy. But that this isn't about me.
Is that really what he said? One more to go. Something tells me it's not gonna be easy.
No, because it's broken this hill. Can't help but notice it's broken, which is not
let's
ideal.
See. This big guy used to stand here holding up that giant whatever
lens.
It is thingy. And things go bad. Age sets in.
Oh no, I dropped it. Bah.
So where did it go?
Holy cow, it went far. A bit awkward with the camera movements. Oh, it's going this way. Okay, I'm reaching the end point here of my camera.
What now, Celestial One?
Oh, God.
This thing really took a hit when that lens smashed into it.
It might still be intact under there.
That's what I'm counting on.
I really doubt it. I don't think you'll be able to lift it. I think Nebula might have to do this. I stand corrected. You're a bit stronger than I thought you were. And you busted your rockets doing that. Good job. Thanks for having someone
oh,
else there.
Stupid jet boots overheated.
Nebula. Cybernetic arm. Please just be like a pinky lifts the whole thing. There you go.
Can you help me lift that big stone off the lens?
Nope.
What?
Well, all right then. So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
Seriously, you're not gonna help me lift this pillar.
Otherwise, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get the blame.
Well, F you too, Nebula! Can I call over Flippin? Tracks. Unavailable. Okay. Lovely that I have that option. Gotta walk all the way. Drax, you're the next muscle person on our team. You're gonna lift the pillar. Because Nebula here is a bit selfish.
Drax, I need your muscles.
You cannot have them. They are attached to me.
No, I know they... I need your help. I've gotta lift something very heavy.
Ah, I see. You are weak. I will help
you. Oh my god.
I am ready.
Thanks, Drax. Now grab the lens.
Can't quite.
Oh my gosh, reach. Just get on there and reach it.
Hey, Rocket. I need you to grab that lens.
Getting crushed to death ain't on my list of to-dos, Pete. I'm sure if you just reach really hard, you could get it. Maybe dislocate.
We'll never be able to use the forge if we don't get that lens.
Right, on it.
Just bring it. Bring his girlfriend into this.
I get smushed. I better be first in line for some resurrection.
Oh, is Nebula gonna help now? Thanks, Nebula, even though before you were pretty unwilling to do it.
Thanks.
Interesting.
Stop.
What was she feeling?
But there is still no statue upon which to set it.
I would have gotten the lens, guys. I was just, you know, working up to it.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. We just gotta, you know, work together.
Oh, you mean like a team?
What a novel idea.
Yes, teamwork often brings good feelings.
Perhaps we are doing it wrong then.
Okay, listen up. I need everyone over here.
Nope, not gonna happen.
Nebula, why are you so unwilling to...
Just a little higher.
I mean, I guess we did kill her father.
Guys, stop talking.
Like a baby's bottom. Shut up.
No, that's my face.
A very fat baby.
Sorry. Hey, what do I know about whatever you are, anatomy?
Idiots.
People enjoy having their faces stepped on.
Nebula, oh my god. I don't know what the lights were for, and I don't really understand why it was necessary, but okay. We're gonna stab the Eternity Forge now.
It's done.
That mean I can drop this thing?
You're gonna fall. Yep.
These freaking temples.
And we're all dead.
Take dynamite to all of them.
Now it is truly time to decide.
Time to destroy it! No, I'm just kidding. Cause if I destroy it, the game's gonna be uninteresting and boring.
Turn the forge to the left to destroy it forever. Turn the forge to the right to empower it and bring it to its full potential.
There's so many potentials that you go up good turn for the right so hard.
Wait, his right or your right?
Oh. I don't know.
What?
Let me see.
Wow. I can't believe that almost happened.
Turn it this way to destroy it. Turn it this...
Yeah, we got it. Turn it to the right, Pete.
It's left, Peter. You want your left.
Peter, you must turn it left.
I'm sorry. But if the forge can bring back the people we love, it's worth any risk.
As you wish, Celestial One.
Gets destroyed by accident.
Don't let go.
Oh.
So much for guarding the galaxy. We are no better than Thanos.
Don't bring your daddy issues into this.
Yeah. Watch it, vermin.
Do not threaten my friend.
Pete did the right
thing.
Says
the raccoon who has
no
moral compass
whatsoever. Don't call me a raccoon. I'm looking out for Lila.
Process has begun.
She's dead.
You can release it.
After you murder someone to bring her back.
Oh, you're gonna give me crap about murdering someone? You worried I'll take your place as the galaxy's number one murderer?
Rocket!
I am Groot! It is over. We won.
No, we just lost. How can neither of you see that?
Guys, we got company!
Thank you, Peter Quill. I never could have found this shrine without you. And the tracking device Jinzar placed on your ship.
How did I know? Oh, because it's so obvious.
You know, I didn't think you could get more annoying than that time you killed me. You really suck.
Their usefulness has expired. Dispose of them.
Not before we dispose of you. Okay, action time. There's one.
Not again.
F you and your stupid mind controlling sword. What's controlling it? Oh, is it the gem on her chest, just like the other one?
God, boots are more busted than I thought.
Great, now we're using both busted boots to move it out. Click that screen.
You like me now, huh? Huh? No.
Oh god. Turn left!
Perish to the depths, blue demon!
Nice teamwork, you two.
He knows he can just let go, right?
Oh god, shift Q. What? I paused it. There we go. That was a bit weird. Keller!
Drax! Come on, I'm gonna make you breathe!
Got him.
Stop the rodent!
Big blue lady. Not the first time.
What's...
Intriguing.
Use it.
You let me have a minute.
Sheesh.
Oh my god. That was great.
Well, that was surprisingly easy. Hang on, buddy, I got you.
Sure about that. Oh god, the thing's strong.
Ah, crap.
Rip.
It's not like I did it on purpose. Things got a bit of a learning curve.
I'm sorry to have made you sad.
No, you're not. Deal with it.
We should do this more often. Looks like the boys could use some help.
Yeah.
This won't be easy.
Hope not.
You know what? I don't think we would have been able to destroy it even if we wanted to. Just stab her already. Oh, come on. Stop dilly-dallying. Stab her. Don't care if it's too early, so just stab her.
I got it.
You shouldn't have done that. Yeah, really shouldn't have done that. Nebula! No! Holy cow, I cut the sword in half. Well, I guess if you cut the temple in half.
Nebula!
Ah.
Okay. The Eternity Forge is mine. Baldir, my son, come back to me. Your fair share. Rise.
Oh God. We can still turn this around! We can still justify my choice! Oh god, this is gonna be interesting. Oh god. And that was episode 3, More Than a Feeling. Oh boy. Fighting a bully. 89% of players use their words against the bully. 80%, sorry, not 89. You want 59% of players let Nebula win. There's no music here. This is a bit awkward. You want 82% of players convince Gamora to make up with Nebula. Okay. Wow. 93.5% of players let Nebula stay. Of course, after what happened. You and 37.9% of the players chose to empower the Eternity Forge. That's what I wanted. I wanted to be in the minority for that. But it's a bit weird there's no music. It's kind of sad about that. But I'm curious to see where the story takes with it. And I really want to see some of these other characters hopefully come back to life. As it could really unlock some more potential. And then we can justify it. It'll come back around. Don't you worry. Wow. Okay. So we're in the majority for the most part. But we're in the minority for the Eternity Forge. Which could be very interesting to see where this story goes from here on. But anyways, let me know what you guys think of the game down in the comments below. My name's GhJared. I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope to see you all in the next episode. Bye!